Artificial intelligence is a term you might be hearing a lot these days. But what is it? I can explain it with the help of these dogs. Our brains perceive complex information from the world around us and process it to make decisions. With AI, people train computers to recognize data and patterns. But how do we teach computers to learn? A computer can learn how to recognize an image of a dog. So we feed the computer thousands of images of what a dog looks like and what it doesn't look like, so it can learn to tell the difference. Take this dog, for example. Computers can't see like a human. They look at images as a set of pixels and convert that into a table of numbers. And sometimes, they make mistakes. When the computer has difficulty distinguishing between objects, we correct the machine and feed it the right answer, so it can learn from its mistakes. The more you tell it, the more it learns. This is called computer vision, and it's the same technology being developed to help self-driving cars detect things, like pedestrians and dogs, to keep everyone safe. AI has also been used to increase food production. For example, it's being developed to equip tractors with computer vision to scan farm fields to distinguish weeds from crops, a task that is tricky for the human eye. Tonight, I'm throwing a special dinner party. And afterward, I'll post a photo. At Facebook, one of the many ways we're using computer vision is to allow the visually impaired to enjoy photos like this.
This photo may contain Joel, smiling, two dogs,
paella.
At Facebook, we use AI to connect you with the photos and the videos of the things you love. We have an exciting future ahead.